So the National Assembly Committee on Budget and Appropriation has begun deliberations on formulating a budget policy towards the 2021-2022 fiscal year. Led by the Majority Leader Amos Kimunya and the Chair of the Budget Committee Kanini Kega, the team met with stakeholders in the Health Ministry. So they are set to prioritize health, agriculture and industrialization, which are expected to take a lion's share of the budget as per the government's Big Four agenda. Other key areas include completion of stalled projects and the Building Bridges Initiative referendum.
The ministries, the MDAs, that will be performing well and they have an qualified report from the Auditor General will definitely be getting either an increase or whatever they want. The ministries of MDAs that have been getting the qualified report, disclaimer, and who have not utilized their resources properly, I can assure you, they will not get what they will be asking for. Because we have to reward the ministries and MDAs who are prudently using public resources. And we also have to punish the ministries and MDAs which are not using public resources properly. There's no question about it. And that is the reason today, the Auditor General is part and parcel of this meeting. In the past, she was not, or that office was not part of this meeting.
So there are options on that. We still, it's too early. IEBC needs to pronounce itself. I think there are some matters in court. We need to clear all that. And we all hope there will be a referendum. And we all know there will be a referendum. And then, but in terms of how we factor it, how much we need to factor, that will be a small detail, and that will be part of the budget process. Yeah. But we know there will be a referendum. Yeah? Yes. Asante. Minority leader and also member of the budget.